Welcome students, in today's video I am going to explain you about expansion. Students, all solids, liquids and gases expand on heating and contract on cooling. Let me explain you by some examples.
Now first is expansion in solids. Students, sometimes the cap of bottle becomes tight, that's why it not opens. Then what will you do? Yes, we dip the cap in hot water and after some time, by turning its cap upside down, it opens. Why? Because it becomes loose due to thermal expansion. One more example for it. When boiling water is poured into a thick glass tumbler, then tumbler breaks. Why? Because the expansion of inner surface of tumbler is more than that of outer surface.
Now next example from expansion in liquid. Students, you have seen that when the bulb of a thermometer is dipped into hot water, the mercury inside the bulb rises. And on taking the thermometer out of water, the mercury sinks to the bulb. Why? Yes, because of thermal expansion. Now next example from expansion in gases. Hey students, you have seen that the tires of vehicles burst in summer days only because of expansion in gases due to heat. And also in home, puri and chapati expand on heating. Yes, this is also a good example from expansion in gases. Hey students, in this way, all solids, liquids and gases expand on heating and contract on cooling. Thank you.